Watercolor beginners, do you know the difference between tea, milk, and cream consistency paint? To get light values, mix in a lot of water with your paint for tea consistency. For medium values, mix in some water. For rich, concentrated, darker colors, add a tiny bit of water for cream consistency. As you see here, tea drips a lot, milk beads at the bottom, and cream consistency doesn't move at all. To learn the why of watercolor, not just the how, go watch more of my watercolor videos.